It is the 200-year anniversary of a book that cracked a vital code, the eternal secret of how a man can be irresistible to women. And our very own David Wright opens the vault and the book and steps inside.
The scene where Mr. Darcy takes the plunge, fully clothed.
Mr. Darcy?
That scene has 3 million views on YouTube, the most popular Pride and Prejudice clip by far.
It's all full of, sex that's about to explode on us all.
As a British sex symbol, Mr. Darcy is the opposite of James Bond, rarely shaken or stirred.
A waltz, Mr. Darcy.
Whether it's Laurence Olivier or Colin Firth.
My affections and wishes are unchanged.
He's the thinking woman's heartthrob.
When I was about to play the part, everybody I knew was horrified and astonished. Women I knew just said, don't, you'll ruin it forever.
No chance of that. There's now the Bollywood version, Bride and Prejudice. The zombie version, and on the internet...
My name is Izzy Bennett.
A version where Mr. Darcy maintains a Twitter feed. Tonight we're in Pasadena, Southern California. Could not be more different from the world of Jane Austen and Pemberley. And yet here, everyone is dressing the part. This is the Jane Austen equivalent of a Star Trek convention. Who knew? What is it about Mr. Darcy? I don't get it.
You don't get it? Well, you're a man.
He admits it when he's wrong, but he's strong in his opinions.
He learned to appreciate her because of who she was.
They're convinced Mr. Darcy is out there, perhaps working up the courage to ask them to dance. David Wright, ABC News, Pasadena.